looks sad. So the closest thing to like an actual PS2 or on the alpha is this.
Sorry for culture game. The stages are the one thing I will openly coach to anybody that asks. Where's Ganon's? Oh, we threw it in the trash. Aww. Not be viable in a tournament setting.
No, I know. Underdog moves doesn't viable in a tournament setting either. I'm just saying.
True, but it would be cool. It would be cool. It would
be funny to do. Just be like, go van, like, you pick your name, go van, stay with that on, and then see if you...
Hell yeah. More than happy to explain these stages. Any character flops? No, sir. Always a Marth main.
For signs and then. Just a single platform, no wall.
Yeah. It's a larger stage also for context.
Oh, wait, no, I thought it was... Why is it 4 stop?
Yeah, that's a bit small.
It's throwing me off.
Whatever you pick is okay.
Oh, the small stage. Mii Swordfighter is a very funny character.
Three, two, one, go!
He's a very bullshit character.
You say so.
That's the thing about... yes, we're two different people, thank you. Mii Swordfighter, if you don't know what you're doing against it, if you don't DI the aerials correctly, you just eat so much percentage and die so early.
Don't have me.
Ooh, Marth just can't make that back. 3. Marth grounded down air is actually such a strong tool.
It is.
Ooh, oh, that's it.
Alright, I'm